I got this beautiful blue female rainbow trout. Now, if I cross this blue back with a regular rainbow, I'm only gonna get a handful of the offspring that'll turn out blue. It's a very recessive trait. However, if I go blue female to blue male, I'll get almost 100%. So that's what we'll do with these today and create some more of these gorgeous blue rainbow trout.